Today is a day that every American looks forward to. But instead, I find myself just looking over my shoulder. Yeah, I'm banged up, I'm bruised, but I'm still standing. And I'm sick and tired of looking over my shoulder. So I'm about to send a message of my own to the club. You want some? Come get some!
Well, John Cena's had enough, and you can't blame him.
He just called out the entire club.
Really, John? Things don't go your way, so it's unfair, right, John? The club, we will run the WWE. But that can't happen till we get rid of you. But I found out pretty quickly that the powers that be of the WWE, you know, the guys that didn't want me years ago, now can't get over the fact that at Money in the Bank, I beat you. And I don't think you're over it, John. That's why I have the boys here, because I know at any time you can break out that shovel and try to bury me. But I told you, this is my insurance policy, and they're not going anywhere. Hey, and truth be told, John, I think they enjoy beating you up almost as much as I do. Almost as much as I do. Hey, and here's the great thing about it, John. We found out last week that no WWE superstar is coming out to help you. No one. You got nobody. You want to know why? You want to know why, John? Because it's you. That's why they don't come out. Because you have put yourself on an island that no one can relate to. You want to know who most WWE superstars relate to? The club. I mean, come on. What's more fun than beating up John Cena?
And yeah. Styles and Anderson and Gallows go right after John Cena, and now the three-on-one assault begins.
Yeah, it's Pride Before the Fall, and this is about to get ugly.
Yeah, real ugly. And again, John Cena just...
All too familiar.
Look at Styles. Just hellacious. For a fight.
Looks like we might have some backup.
Yeah, here are a couple of guys who apparently are going to stand up for Cena.
There you go.
AJ back in the frame.
AJ Styles said nobody would come to help John Cena. AJ Styles was wrong. Yeah, here's a little truth serum for you in the form of Big Cass and Enzo Amore.
Enzo Amore and Big Cass and John Cena clearing out the club.
We got a clash of big There you go, club. You just got a new reality on your hands.
John Cena's found some allies.
Yeah, some good ones. I'm thinking Enzo and Cass do this for self-serving reasons, thinking if they don't do something to help Cena, that the club will come after them. It's just self-preservation.
Well, whatever it is, it worked.
It worked tonight. This isn't the club's first fight, and it's a long way from over.